guys, it's Sarah. So today I'm deciding to film on my phone because I don't have access to my camera right now. So hopefully that will be okay. Hopefully the quality is okay and the sound and everything. But also today's video is not going to be that long anyway, so I was like, what the heck. Today we're going to be talking about Harry's L tattoo, the blue bandana, and also apparently Louis coming out with a new song. So without further ado, here is the latest news that's been happening in the past couple days. Hopefully this angle's fine. Okay, so first we're gonna be looking at Harry's new L tattoo. And apparently it is new because, guys, I have not seen this L tattoo before on Harry's hand. It is also very small, very subtle, so I don't think I would've known about it unless you guys told me about it. So who knows, maybe it's been on his hand for a while, I just didn't see it. But then again, the whole fandom has been recently seeing it, and our fandom is like the FBI, so I kind of feel like if he had this L tattoo before, we would have seen it before, you know what I mean? So I just feel like this is very recent. So at first when people were talking about Harry's L tattoo, I thought they meant this tattoo right here on Harry's hand, that's the cross. And I was like, bitch, is you blind? That's a cross tattoo, not an L tattoo. But then people were telling me, no, look below it, it's near his pinky, it's really small. And if you actually flip the image, it looks like an L. Like, what other letter would that be? Or what else would that be? I know Harry leaves everything up to interpretation, and I know it could be something else, so I'm not saying this is 100% an L, but that's what it looks like. And what else could an L stand for? I know it sounds like I'm biased because obviously I'm gonna think an L stands for Louis Tomlinson. An L could of course mean love. It could mean anything else. It could stand for Larry is real. So basically, I wanna know your guys' opinions. Do you think this is an L? And if you do think it's an L, what do you think this L is about? Do you think it's about Louis? Do you think it's about Larry? Do you think this is a subtle sign that something might happen on September 28th, which is coming up this week? And if you're new to the Larry fandom, September 28th is a big day in the Larry fandom. Apparently it's their anniversary. In my opinion, I think this is an L, but I don't know what it stands for. I would like to think it stands for Louis. And now moving on to Harry and his blue bandana. So okay, this isn't really like something new. We've seen Harry wear a blue bandana before, but it's just kind of funny that after we saw Harry, you know, has the new L tattoo, we now see him showing up with a blue bandana, and it's almost September 28th. Is this a coincidence? Like, why is this all happening around the same time? But also, Harry just looks so damn good, by the way. So also, if you're new to the fandom, the blue bandana kind of signifies Louis's color. All the boys had different kind of microphones, and Louis's color was blue. There's more analysis on that. So if you're new to the fandom, just ask somebody down below. You could say that Harry wearing the blue bandana is just a style choice, and that's the only bandana he has. Like, yes, I know it's Harry. Harry's kind of quirky and he wears like some weird kind of outfits that are just out there, but like, I've never seen anybody wear a bandana around their neck for style until I saw Harry. And why is it always blue, you know? I know it sounds like I'm reaching, so for any of you who are watching this who aren't Larrys, I probably sound insane right now, but for those of you who are Larrys, you guys know what I'm talking about, and you probably have the same feelings as I do. So tell me what you guys think. What do you think about the blue bandana? As I said, Harry has worn a blue bandana countless times, but I do want to know your guys' opinion about that. And do you think it has anything to do with September 28th coming up and the L tattoo? And now lastly in my news about Louis Tomlinson, Louis's been tweeting a lot and just posting a lot about him on X Factor, and Louis's also trying to put out an album soon. So I saw this on Instagram and it says, on Genius LT1, Louis Tomlinson, released 2018. And when you go to the supposed track list, one of the songs is named Moonlight. And it says, this song is about my relationship with Harry Styles. This is a response to Two Ghosts. Yes, Louis Tomlinson will be coming out with an album. Confirmed, that's normal. Guys, here's the thing. I don't want you guys to be gullible people and to fall for anything you see on the internet. So please, don't believe this little blurb on the track list about this song. Do you really think that a legit track list would have this blurb about a song saying, this is about my relationship with Harry Styles, it's a response to Two Ghosts, he's my husband, whatever. First of all, even if Louis did write that, he wouldn't write it that way, and the language wouldn't be used like that. It's too casual. He'd probably write it more professional. But second of all, it's just, this isn't real. Like, a fan made this up. So I don't want you guys to think like this is proof or this is real. It's not. But regardless of whatever is written, Louis is still coming out with an album, and that's what I'm happy about. And I'm also happy that he's just, you know, having a fun time as a judge on The X Factor. He's really good at it. I always cry when I see emotional clips. But yeah, that's about it for today. Tell me what you guys think about all this proof, all this news, whether it be about Louis or Harry or September 28th coming up, or just, you know, if there's any news I missed, just leave it down below. I'm really trying to keep up with videos, guys, but I'm very busy with school, so I really hope you guys understand that. Like always, I make a new video whenever I want, so like and subscribe. All my social media is down in the description, and I will see you guys later. Bye.